and but what about investing and in those kind of cases, common source of energy or fire is that wood or any organic matter or normal gas leakage. In those kind of places, you will be having oxygen, which is a major agent of any fire. So what happens is, I use Eno, this is bicarbonate, then added to water you get CO2. Okay, this CO2, I pressurize them in this IVCO. While I pressurize this, the pressure builds up all over the body. Okay, all this complicates. When this gas is fully pressurized, we already have aperture in this, which means the cross-section area of this needle is too less, and according to fluid mechanics, when the cross-section area is less, any fluid flowing through this cross-section area will have very high velocity. It's almost 5 times the actual velocity of this. So, it's almost like shooting bullets of CO2. And when you see in this aperture, or any kind of light sources, if you shoot anywhere here, from where the ignition starts, for example, see here, while the ignition starting here, and if you shoot it here, instead of putting out the fire only, we put out this source area. So basically, putting out this fire. So, fuel may come out, but there is no spark, there is no fire.